Mob. What it do, broski? It's my man, Young Davey. McFlyy, two wise man, checking in about to lace up these acid wash 85 dunk highs, bro. Know what I'm saying? The best colorway in this color scheme, the acid wash series. I think this is the best colorway out of all those joints, bro. We're gonna go ahead and get them on foot. Know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show y'all how to perfectly loosen these joints up. And I want to see what the sail laces are looking like as well. We got an idea what they look like on foot with the blue. I'm going to do one blue, one sail. I'm going to get the on foot off as well, bro. So make sure y'all stick around to the end of the video if you want to see what they look like on foot. But yeah, bro, we're going with a super simple loose lace job, man. My basic go-to with pretty much any and every shoe at this point, man. I just loosen them joints up and go. If I do any time, we'll do a dead stock knot, but you know what I'm saying, for the most part, we're gonna keep it simple. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna get them blues up out of there and get the sad ones in. And yeah, bro, if y'all ain't know, we got rules to the lace game, man. Rule number one: man, woman, child, dog, frog, pig, duck, polywog, I don't give a motherfuck, bruh. You know what I'm saying? Whoever paid for the shoes, that's who has to say and how they should be laced. In this case, I paid for these, so don't be trying to tell me how to lace them up in the comment box, bruh. I ain't going for it. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to hear it. Rule number two: there is no right and wrong way to lace in your shoe, bro. It's really not. You can do whatever you want to with your shoe, and that's totally fine. You know what I'm saying? If you like how I do it, try. You know what I'm saying? If you got your own way, go ahead, sensei. You know what I'm saying? Karate by it to you. Keep killing them boys. Look at that insole. That's clean right there. You know what I'm saying? That's pretty clean right there. And rule number three, y'all already know, bro, if you don't like me, and if you don't like what you see, and if you ain't hit the like button already, man, get the hell on, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Put them all haters out there with all that negativity. I don't want you right here anyway, bro. You know what I'm saying? If you don't like that part of the video, that's your cue to get your ass on from right here. You know what I'm saying? But for everybody else, go ahead and smash on that like button, and thank you for clicking on the video, man. Thank you for coming through, bro, man. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate the support, bro. I'm glad you're here. I had to just throw them on to see what they looking like real quick, but and that 85 dunk high cut is narrow, bro. Wide footers, they not wide footer friendly. You know what I'm saying? Just a quick heads up, you see I threw them on with no laces at all, and I was like, whoa, woo, felt a little snug, boy, felt a little snug. You're gonna have to go thin socks with the joints, bro, remember that. You know what I'm saying? For my wide footers, either go a size up from what you normally do, or yeah, make sure you got on some thin socks like church socks, and that'll get the job done. But you see, we leveling up the old sail laces, and right off the bat, bro, me personally, I think the sail laces gonna end up looking better, bro. Them sail laces smacked to me, but I had to go ahead and get them on my foot so I have an idea how I want them to look, and you know what I'm saying, how I want the laces to flow. So yeah, I go ahead and drop them on while I'm putting my laces on. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes I lace them up in my lap and in my hand too. It just depends. But with these, I noticed without no laces at all, they were kind of snug. So I wanted to lace these up on foot and make sure, you know what I'm saying, I had enough room to do what I need to do. Feel me? So yeah, bro, we got the sail laces in, and I like those more already. When I get time and, you know what I'm saying, don't feel crazy lazy, I'ma definitely go ahead and throw the sail lace in the other pair. But that look pretty cool, bro. You know what I'm saying? For now, I'm just put the loose lace job on these with the blue in, so I could get a look and feel how both look with the, you know what I'm saying, sail and the blue. And with this, you already know, we just gonna take it down and let the wing flap, you know what I'm saying? Let the lace fly right up under the wing. We ain't gonna remove it from that hole. We're gonna make sure it ain't touching the ground from there though. And then loosen the shoe from that point all the way down. Yes sir. That's how you get the perfect loose lace job on these joints. That's how I'm gonna achieve the goal. You can try it too if you wanna go for the loose lace look on any dunk high, but with these 85 dunk highs, I know the silhouette is, you know what I'm saying, slightly different. And I'm gonna get another dunk high just to see if it's the same fit on foot, but I know with this 85, you know what I mean, it's a little different, bro. Fire though, don't look fire. Y'all let me know what laces look better though, man. We finna get it to the on foot. Make sure you drop in the comment box what laces would you go with, the blue and sail, and you know what I'm saying, is this on foot helping your opinion with this colorway? Because I know a lot of people not really walking with these acid watch joints. I ain't mad at you, bro. Peace.
Some shit. I just made the blueprint. A little cuz got the sad now. And he got the fan too. That y'all for knock your pants down. White tee, yeah. Soldier rag, I'm feeling like the highway. The whole no high rock, we party like the shy boy. Slapped your uncle, made him tell me what his sister puss ass son is. Game posted, we already know where you gon' run it. When you know what's up, walking how you talking, bitch. I ain't never got no fuck with friends from town with this shit. My little cuz can't get in, he got out the car with the steam. All your click, do it, sing it, talk, I never seen no heat. And you know what a real bitch. Stop playing, I'ma beat to the death, bitch. Know what I'm saying? Why me switch the flow up like I switch up on a hoe? Spin it bout like serving shit, ain't married, here we go. Then my brand new flow, had to hit him with some more. Same shit, high key, nothing going for the low. Bitch, you looking for a deal, you done hit the wrong phone. Stick got flows on deck, and I ain't turn the tune on.